What's up guys, this is Batman here. Today I'll tell you how to add muzzle flashes to your video to make it more epic. Here we go.
Alright, so first you gotta get your muzzle flashes. Go to this really cool, trustable website called Production Crate. It's free to sign up. Go to its VFX and download a muzzle flash. Here they have many choices of muzzle flashes you can choose from. I already have them downloaded. Click back to iMovie and go to your file. Search up Muzzle Flashes, which I already did, and drag your chosen one in your iMovie to the part of the clip you want it to be in. To change its position, you want to first select the downloaded animation, the Muzzle Flash, and click on the first icon. Over here, you have to change this option, Cutaway, to Picture-in-Picture option. Now, you can decide the size and the place where you want your Muzzle Flash. To change the direction, click on the cropping icon. All you have to do is click the arrows at the top right, and there you go. Now, the final product. Make sure to watch the video LEGO Shooting Range. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, share, and subscribe. See you later. Batman out.